Hey guys. I was filming just a few seconds ago, and there was a cutscene and all that. But I, someone I know called and had me do something during filming. So now the cutscene is gone, basically. I'm so sorry about that. I really am. Basically, the cutscene explained about Ezio was asking where does Cesare get all his money and all that, and the Volpe says about a man called the banker, and Claudia tells Ezio that the senator, I think it's the senator, actually owes the banker money, and Ezio has to go search for a lead. Again, I'm sorry, the cutscene's not in here. I was hoping to God when I restarted this, it would take me back to, before I get to the cutscene, but it doesn't. I'm a little pissed off at my dad now. I'm gonna make sure I don't skip anymore, that I don't have to miss any cutscenes anymore.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma. Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.
That was probably the first time I actually skipped something. Well, it's over now. I can't go back. And I explained to you guys what happened, so that's in the clear. Pretty much didn't miss a lie. Just one cutscene. Get off my horse.
I'll not take any more.
Here!
I should really take out some of the notoriety. Oh, sorry, lady. You shall join me.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You fight oppression. If you will have me, I will fight with you.
I still laugh at that, though. As soon as you start recruiting assassins, that one guy, they killed the guy already. I was like, oh, fuck. That's never happened before. Though I can never actually save the ones that are dangling from a ledge. I never could. Every time I even try to save them, the guards hit them and then throw them off a building. So it's like, ah, fuck. Alright, I think I'm going to the Rosa. I'm not sure. But someone's in trouble over here. And I don't even grab the ledge. What's wrong with you, Ezio? Where is he? I might decide to be cruel and let live without any arms, legs, miraculous soul. How are you? Oh, what the hell are you doing? That's kind of unfair, man.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Your cause is also mine. My life is at your service.
Ooh. Alright, what else I got? I'm getting a little too much notoriety, and that's not good. Especially for the mission coming up.
Have their call. Catch this assassin. Rid Roma of this curse.
Die!
It's not what it looks like. Okay, that's exactly what it looks like.
Bizarre. What's with him?
Out of my way. Oh my god. It's almost 10 minutes and I haven't done anything useful. Fuck me.
Such pain as you have.
You know what's even sadder? I don't even have an eye patch on today.
That should heal quickly now, the healing bell.
Out of my way, you old hag.
I say,
he's certainly
a demon.
Well, looks like I'm about to fix my armor.
Are you capable? What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
Drunken bastardos. Did I just say... bastards in Italian? Excuse me, I need that.
I can take you, scemo.
Say it to my face. Punch you out, mother trucker.
For an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Whoa! I got nothing. Except my dagger. Leave him alone.
What's all this? After him! Hurry!
A good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Not yet.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Seguimi.
You're going to have to protect me, though.
I don't know how you're
going to be very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Wow, they're distracted. Don't you kill my assassins. I will come back.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain...
I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him.
Well, my letters must have been intercepted.
Senate has nothing to do with the entire report. They have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have
capital. I've been gambling, drinking,
and whoring.
Oh, you're good. With the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that.
Surprise attack.
Senators used to petition about real issues like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
It is not safe here. We must keep moving. Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so.
You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
Okay, guards are going that way. And can't go that way. Too bad you don't know how to jump and climb. Okay.
Will you not part with just a coin or two? You will be saving this poor soul.
Move out of my way, old woman. That doesn't sound good. I hope they live.
We cannot stop here. Too many guards.
Oh! I had no choice. I did not know they were going to be right there. Holy crap. Okay, let's see if this is a good way. Alright, with full synchronization over with. I guess it's not a big deal if I fight him.
Sit tight.
Ah, can't grab him. Oh, Jesus. Ow.
Follow my lead.
Maledette letters. I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, There is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
All right, since I got him over here, I will see you guys next time. Bye.